Well, hi there. You know, about a week and a half ago, the president of the company out here was talking with some of his co-owners, and they were trying to figure out ways that they could possibly help during this crisis, and it didn't take long for them to turn that talk into action.
We wanted to step up and help.
It didn't take long.
Started Thursday night with a pattern being emailed to us.
That was last Thursday. Friday, North Cape had a product. Saturday, they had shipped medical mask prototypes to nurses in New Jersey.
The nurses were ecstatic that they were going to get some relief, and we started producing on Monday.
Personal protection equipment was not a business North Cape President Tom Murray would have ever have guessed he'd be in.
Normally, we make and wholesale patio furniture.
The showroom at Alsip shows off some of what they have to offer, and they manufacture the cushions and covers here. So they have rolls of fabric at the ready in their factory and have workers who know their way around a sewing machine.
This is more important than the cushions, I think.
Nationwide, there is a need for medical masks and gowns for healthcare workers. These aren't the N95 ones that we've heard so much about, but they do help keep those on the shelves for nurses and doctors.
Our products are not designed to be the most severe products. It's meant to be the products that can handle probably 70% of the nurse type of need.
Employees can turn out about 5,000 masks a day, and they are ramping up production of gowns. They are getting orders coming in from hospitals in several states. They also have a pending order from a hospital in the Chicago area.
We are not in a position to donate it. So what we're trying to do is come up with a price that's fair.
This will not only help them stay afloat business-wise during the crisis, but it will also undoubtedly help healthcare workers across the nation, not to mention their own employees.
We're keeping people working, which right now is scary for a lot of people.
Workers that now take a little extra pride in what they're doing during this COVID-19 crisis.
Do you feel like you're helping?
Actually, yeah, I am. You know, it's in our own certain way we are. You know, everybody's got to do their own little part, you know.
And the president out here tells us that they are going to continue making these masks and gowns for as long as it takes during this crisis. We're live in Alsip. I'm Eric Rung, WGN News.